What's up, everybody? I said we were going to do a Poland match, and here we go. Whirlwind. I occasionally find using the whirlwind, the reverbs, quite okay. What I mean by quite okay, I mean it can be if when your crew get knocked out, it can be harder then. Let's try and get a few kills. I have struggled with this one before. I normally use these rounds, not because they're easier, because they're harder. Actually, I'll just enjoy the video. I go up. Oh no. How? It's because some. Revenge made it. Maybe. He sees me. Yes! So that's what I'm talking about. This one's... Come on, hit me. Just go for me. I wanna get funds on target with this guy. Let me reload them. They seem to be... Looks like the host. No, it hasn't been taken down. Has anyone ever actually? Well, this is actually a general question. Has anyone actually managed to take a tiger or a mouse down with a spark? Because that would be immense to hear about. On them at least. So many planes. I can see you. Friendly attack. Did I get a critical on that? I have to go back and see. I didn't actually need to see if I got a critical.
A little more your effort, their victory will be
yours. Well, so, probably his engine, the way he's facing me. Who do they have on the ground? I wish I could just go for them. I'll penetrate the M2A4. No. Please, look at me. Who got it? Enemy tanks. I'd like to meet one. Oh, they have KV-2. See him, he's coming in. What about him? You will not steal my kill, I'm better than you. There's a lucky one out of this world. I like whirlwinds. Because of their stature, it's the way they're built, it just looks amazing in so many ways. Please subscribe to this video, it'll be very nice, very nice. Also, I can do more videos on more tanks later. In silence. Yeah. Do they have any tanks? It's going to be hard to take down. As you can see from this one. I guess if we get behind him, I'll find out where his ammo rack is. That could help. Mm-hmm. please subscribe to my video. It would be so absurd. It would be... I can do a few... I'm trying to get the... one of the better Spitfires. As you could say, I don't spend money that much. Is there anybody around here? Oh, yeah.
On target.
Say hello to my little friend.
Next target.
Boom, that is just amazing. That's not. Please don't kill me. So much to live for. That didn't go so well. So I'll probably end the video here. Please subscribe, like this video, and I can bring more videos out in the future.